events like this are really important for the park because it encourages people that wouldn't normally come into the park to value the space and see that it can be used as a venue. It's really good that we can put things on like this.
We are here at Cripplegate Park, Youthcomm Radio 106.7 FM at The Chill.
These kind of, especially free community events, do a good job in bridging the gap between young people and the slightly older. It kind of brings everyone together and gets people kind of doing things together.
Mature people walking down the street will see two or three youths on a pavement and they go around them. They're a bit wary of them. And the youngsters think of the more mature people are just interfering busybodies. I think something like this brings them together.
It gives people a chance to get out there and get heard when they wouldn't normally be heard. So, yeah, it's real good.
Yes, I'm the devil. Well done. Say.
Events like this today showcase young musicians, bands and that sort of thing, and it's a wonderful opportunity. Often it's the younger kids that get all the events, whereas something like this is for everybody, and it's great to see.
We're going to have a lot more of these events. I was talking to Jude from the Community Safety Partnership, and what we've decided to do is all work together to put at least 5 events on over the year. So from the youth perspective and Youthcomm's point of view, we'll do Mini Fest and The Chill. And that would be our commitment to that. And then people like Worcester Play Council will do like a play day, which they've got coming up on the 4th of August. So we're going to work much closer together because obviously that's what makes these events successful as well.